his first national championships final, unseeded 20-year-old Matt Carter was up against a seasoned GB opponent in Glasgow's Kieran Merrilees. But any gulf in pedigree wasn't immediately obvious, as the young challenger capitalised on some early mistakes. Carter grew in confidence as the game progressed, finding an odd touch of class to outwit his more illustrious opponent. At no stage in the first game were the players separated by more than 2 points, and Merrilees, whose preparation had been interrupted by illness the previous night, seemed beset by poor decision-making. Even the net cord couldn't separate the players, giving both equal favour. Merrilees, however, was not to be outdone, and finally overcame Carter's gutsy challenge 25-23. Carter failed to rise to the same level in the second game, and Merrilees dominated from the start. As the unforced errors grew, so did the frustration. Merrilees finally sealed victory in comfortable fashion, 21-13, but admitted that he had felt the pressure early on.
When I came to Perth this weekend, because I missed it last year for injury, I was really determined to try and show my highest level this weekend. I think yesterday I showed a really good level, and unfortunately today I couldn't quite produce that, but I'm still happy to win the title.
Just as the game progresses, my legs get a wee bit sore, I get a wee bit more out of breath, and I just couldn't quite keep up with the match really, and he got away with it at the end. It's just a bit hard to get back into it.